Hello, Pioneers. Today is Tuesday, October 24th, 2017, and this is your Orange Juice.
FCO meet Wednesday before school at 6:45 in the theater. All students are welcome.
Olentangy Orange High School Orange Light Productions presents The Good Times Are Killing Me by Linda Berry. The fall play will open this Thursday at 7 p.m. and will perform Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. and end Sunday with a matinee at 2 p.m. This dramatic comedy is full of distinct characters and addresses the racial tension of the time. It's laden with songs from the 50s and 60s, so don't make sure not to miss this very special story.
Now let's take a look at your word.
Join us after the Saturday performance for an Olentangy One community forum to discuss the place of art opening a dialogue in our community and how a production with a social message affects both the performers and the school. That's all we have for you today, Pioneers. Stay juicy and stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.